image, photograph.
You're true, Mark. LaFia, 2008.
The portrait is a complex and complicit act. Let's take it to mean that the person photographed knows that they are being photographed and is complicit with the photographer.
The subject of the photograph and the photographer align themselves to each other. Yes and no. The subject wants to present herself as such, or imagines herself already seen as such. That is,
she is prepared and prepares herself to be seen
and wants to be seen, in a particular way,
while
the photographer sees what the photographer sees.
Nothing in this world is as soft, as weak, as water. Nothing else can wear away the hard, the strong, and remain unaltered. Soft overcomes hard, weak overcomes strong. Everybody knows it. Nobody uses the knowledge. So the wise say, by bearing common defilements, you become a sacrificer at the altar of the earth. By bearing common evils, you become a lord of the world. Right words sound wrong.
Yeah, she's a small town. You know, she's from a little town, Magog. She's a French Canadian. She's brought up really a product of like, World War II generation. Another world, a woman came to the United States. She married a very different man. Very successful neurosurgeon, a brain surgeon, a writer who himself was insecure about the power structure. And she just was always so positive and effervescent. Like life is like the greatest thing you'll ever get. Just enjoy it. And she got over her alcoholism. She didn't really understand that the man she met, his name was Abu Rafia. He was a Kabbalist. This was like two immigrants or two outsiders. Suddenly you're in a $10 million house on the water driving Cadillacs. And they didn't know they don't understand the mega level at which life had transformed them, and people's perception of them had transformed, and what opportunities they had. They always remained like actually quite a number of people, even big art collectors, in a way, simple or pre-global, pre-internet, pre-neoliberal, just good people can do good work. We should love people of all genders and sex and race and be positive towards people. It's all about love. It's all Christianity. That's their biggest thing. It's the Christian. That's the big deal. Jesus is the vehicle through which they would have life everlasting.
Tiens, je le connais. Quand sa femme est morte, il s'était mis à pleurer.
C'est pour ça qu'il est condamné.
Évidemment.
Il suffit d'avancer pour vivre, d'aller droit devant soi, vers tous ceux que l'on aime.
After my dad's death, got to be with herself. She had this time when she was still relatively healthy to be with herself, which probably was the thing she wanted most of all after a while. But the one thing my mom always was very sensate, so. It's like your mom, I feel a lot. She doesn't put anything in the good category, the bad category, because she's so much on the sensei plane. Everything's experiential. You're not fighting a battle of ideas. She never fought on that plane. It's more. Take care of you and not solving the world's problems, but let's eat something good, let's walk, let's be healthy, let's swim. My life is good. joy. My love is not preoccupied with everybody else. And then she went to be a person, like she said, besides being a mother and just a vessel for kids, for her religion and husband, in the most positive way. That's okay, I'm actually a person. What is a person like? What should, you know, what should a person do?
On les plante avec les mains, à la mode et à la mode. On les plante avec les mains, à la mode de chez nous.
Tes mains, tes lèvres. Nos silences, nos paroles.
How'd you do it, Mom?
La lumière.
You do it by loving each other more every day.
Is it conscious?
Yes.
Pour nous deux. Par besoin de savoir, j'ai vu la nuit créer le jour, sans que nous changions d'apparence. Ô bien-aimé de tous et bien-aimé d'un seul, en silence ta bouche a promis d'être heureuse. De loin en loin, dit la haine.
Love makes the world go round.
It was fun having a nice grandma, but she's having fun elsewhere, wherever that is. And I'm here still.
This little happy monkey, I suppose I wanted my mother to be a happy monkey, dancing her way through life. Now, look at that ball. Mother's job is much more complicated. Life is much more complicated. But a little of this is pretty good. A little of this is something I think we all need, you know? So, actually, this kind of complicates my sense. I know, it seems quite silly and ironic, but you know, you have to ask, like, what's the fun? What fun?
Maman, Gertrude, we are thinking of you, feeling you, your soul, your essence.
It's not out of greed that Bill is a trough where young pelicans
feed. They line on mashed potatoes, they tie wieners to their ears, they smear jelly on their noses and swing from the chandeliers.
I don't know, there's so much cliche, so much expectation, so much reverence and... We're all supposed to love our mothers, let's put it that way, and adore them. Some adore them more, some are closer to them. And some kids may have been abandoned by their mother, but culturally, this mother is held on this high plane, which actually sort of does a disservice to a mother because you're not so straight up and honest about it. No one's going to say, unless they had a really awful time with their mother, they're not going to say anything critical about her, the institution of motherhood, because maybe we're all afraid because we know this is the woman that from which all sprung forward. It's the fertile garden.